Hey, it is Friday, and we are here in the Rhode Show kitchen. Angelo's Palace Pizza, they are back in the Rhode Show kitchen. Christine and Alex Kitsilis are here. Hi, ladies.
Hi, how are you?
Good, Will. Good. It's nice to see you. Haven't seen you in a while.
Nice to see you.
You're back.
Yes,
and,
we are.
And you are doing stuff. Anyone who's been to the restaurant itself knows that you don't do just simple stuff. You go a little crazy when you make stuff.
We try.
And even if you don't come in there and you're not that hungry, you're still going to make, sit down and eat.
Absolutely.
That's your thing.
You're not leaving like that. You're not leaving hungry.
And she's the boss lady, right?
Yes, she is.
She is. Okay, so what are we going to make today?
Today we're going to make Greek stuffed peppers.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, so what do we need for Greek stuffed peppers?
Well, we need some good olive oil. Mm-hmm. I have chopped onions.
All right, now wait, when you say good olive oil, what do we mean by the, so don't buy junk.
Don't buy junk.
Don't buy the real deal.
Right, buy the real deal. Imported olive oil. It doesn't matter from which country, as long as it's imported.
Well, I'm surprised she didn't say Greece.
I'm surprised too. I'm shocked.
She likes her Italy products.
I love my Italian products.
Nice. Oh, okay. What else do we have?
I have chopped onion. Mm-hmm. I have freshly chopped scallions. I have garlic, dill, parsley, tomato sauce, tomato paste, rice, ground beef, and good white wine.
And she tells me too. This is simple to make. See that?
Well, yeah.
She's like, why can't you just make it? Look at all the ingredients.
Why do you have to make it when you have her?
Exactly.
She can make it. And then you have the peppers over here, too,
and
right?
And then I have the peppers.
Right. Okay, now, are we cooking these before, or are we just kind of like letting it be?
I'm letting it be.
Okay, and you've hollowed these out. All the seeds are out, so you got a perfect place after this is cooked to stuff these peppers.
Correct.
Right? Okay, good. Perfect. It's Friday. These ladies are here. We're hungry. It's the Rhode Show Kitchen, and you can make this tonight or this weekend. We're going to start putting things together, talk about the restaurant in just a little bit. Back to you.
Back to my friend Will Gilbert with two lovely ladies at the kitchen.
We are back in the Rhode Show Kitchen this morning. Yes, we're here. Christine and Alex Kitsilis are here from Angelo's Palace Pizza. We got Greek stuffed peppers. This is an easy recipe. At least that's what you say.
Mm.
It's
yes.
easy to make, right?
Yes, it is.
Okay, so what are we going to do now?
We're heating up some olive oil.
Mm-hmm. And it has to be good olive oil.
Very good olive oil.
Right?
From Italy.
She'll be mad if you buy the cheap stuff.
No.
Don't buy the cheap stuff.
No cheap.
No cheap stuff.
Okay. We're going to throw in the onions.
Mm-hmm. Onions make everything always good.
And then we're going to throw in a teaspoon of garlic.
A little garlic.
Saute that a little mm-hmm. bit.
And let that go down. Already, that alone smells good.
That's what I
okay.
said.
That alone smells
and
good.
And then from there, we're going to throw in the white wine, good white wine.
Mm-hmm.
The kind that you want to drink yourself.
Okay.
That's what you use.
Right.
The kind we give to the customers. Angelini in Grigio.
That's why cases go, because I'm using the good wine.
So this is going on, but let's talk about the restaurant itself,
okay.
because you said you got outdoor seating now?
Yes, we do. We have our full patio, which we've had, but we also added heaters so you can stay warm.
Very
so
nice.
That's been nice.
That's a big plus.
Yep, so the heaters have come. Customers have asked us for that, so we added that.
Mm-hmm.
So that's great.
And this is also one of the specials you said for
this weekend.
This weekend.
Yeah,
this weekend
so you can get
special.
This tonight and tomorrow and Sunday. So the Greek stuffed peppers are served with lemon potatoes and a Greek salad.
Ooh, that sounds good.
Can't beat that.
That sounds really good.
So you get two big peppers, the lemon pepper potatoes, and the Greek salad.
Right.
Then we're also offering this as our featured dish for... Keep going, cook them up.
Oh, you wanted to keep cooking while
you're
talking?
Yeah, come
otherwise
on, sorry.
Well, I'm reducing this.
She's the boss, actually. Yeah. I'm just the little boss, they say.
But she's trying to act like my big boss right now.
Right?
And then you're going to put some of
the... I'm putting the scallions in.
All right, you're going to put that in.
Yeah.
We're going to continue on about the restaurant. We are going to try this. It smells great. We haven't
really
got going yet. So in the meantime, back to you.
Oh, it's a great day in the Rhode Show kitchen when Greek stuffed peppers are on the menu. Christine and Alex from Angelo's Palace Pizza are here. It smells so good.
Well, thank
Can you.
You
bring us up to speed and remind everyone what went into the mixture
there? I started
there?
With the white onions. I put in garlic. I put in the white wine and added the scallions, and now I'm browning the ground beef.
About how long does it, that's a hearty size there. About how long is this going to cook for?
This is going to cook until the meat is well browned.
Mm-hmm.
And then after, I'm going to add all the rest of the ingredients and cook it for another 10 minutes, half cook the rice, and then I'm going to stuff the peppers and cook it at 350 for an hour.
Beautiful. All right, now as that continues to go, I know you said that this is part of a weekend special.
Yes, this weekend.
And then some.
This weekend. So this weekend we're offering the Greek stuffed peppers, and then we also have it for Mother's Day weekend, which is May 11th, Sunday. I can remind everyone, make your reservations. So we're offering the Greek stuffed peppers, baked stuffed shrimp, sea scallops. We're also going to have stuffed chicken breast with fresh prosciutto, mozzarella cheese, and a demi-glaze sauce.
You can have all the moms eat.
Yeah.
Well, we all the moms have, and their daughters.
We have to take care of the moms.
We eat there
we need
on
to
Mother's
take care
Day.
Of the moms.
We love our menu, so.
Eat and drink. I have to say, you brought a nice little concoction there. What are we looking at?
This is our strawberry peach sangria.
Oh, my gosh.
And we offer that in our pitcher or glasses of wine. That will also be featured on Mother's Day.
Mm-hmm.
We're also going to have a Queen Royale cocktail with Saint Germain and pineapple and mango puree. And then we also have our Mamatini.
Oh my, so an extensive menu, not only with the food, but with the beverages.
Yeah, we've gotten into really creativity. Our management team and the bartenders have really gotten into making new drinks. We have our outdoor patio that you can enjoy them on. So we make
so many reasons to go to Angelo's Palace Pizza. That's fantastic. All right, looks like we're
okay.
I'm gonna add
some tomato paste.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so we have, like I said,
and
our
then I'm gonna
patio.
Add the tomato sauce. Okay.
Nice, Mom.
Okay.
Nice to eat this out on a nice day.
Stir this around.
Like today, huh?
Yeah. Especially with the school vacation.
Then I'm gonna add my fresh herbs, the dill.
Yum.
The parsley.
That looks really good.
Wow. And then 1 cup of rice.
I feel like we need a bigger pan.
This is all you had. I should have brought my own. Sorry.
She has big pan.
And then we're going to make it work.
We are going to make it work. So this is going to simmer for just 10 more minutes.
Okay.
And then it's ready to stuff.
Which you've already done. And you said you threw it in the oven 350.
Yes.
And we top it with like a little bit more marinara.
Okay.
And then you can either choose mozzarella cheese or feta cheese bake it.
Or both. Throw a little combination of the two.
So
you have one in.
I have one coming right out.
And they come with lemon potatoes.
Ooh, lemon potatoes.
Yeah.
And I like that they're different bell peppers.
Yes.
Different colors.
Yep. And that gives it the variety and the taste.
And there you go.
So there's the mozzarella cheese, there's the cheddar cheese baked on top.
And the feta,
yes.
This is a perfect way, too, that if you're having guests and you're making it at home, it's so easy to control the portions because you figure...
One per person.
One per person.
We serve 2 per person at our restaurant. Usually can take one home.
I was going to say.
Yeah.
Then you can get one with the feta and one with the mozzarella.
Yeah, absolutely. So... it is one of our most popular specials. I always tell my mom that people really enjoy it because it's like a homemade feeling, but it has that all those flavors. I mean, when that comes together.
This is hearty, too, so this is going to fill you up.
Yeah.
And also, you know, it's pretty healthy, too. A lot of great ingredients coming together.
It is.
Absolutely.
All fresh, all
This is like a
good?
This is a big recipe. So I said this weekend we're offering it Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. You can get it on Mother's Day weekend.
So
and
many
check
options.
Our website out, angelspalacepizza.com.
Mm-hmm.
And you can see the specials that we offer. We make a lot of other Greek dishes. We make moussaka is one of our favorites.
Oh, we're gonna have to head on over. You know
Absolutely.
What? I'll cheers to that.
Absolutely.
I'm gonna cheers to your menu and to Mother's
cheers.
Day.
Cheers.
There
Thank you
go.
Thank cheers. You so much.
Thank
cheers.
You.
Cheers.
If you wanna find this recipe. And maybe even this recipe, too. Or more on Angelo's Palace Pizza. Head on over to the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.